Hej, witajcie.
Clementine?
Z danego gadaniacy jak na was w kolejnym odcinku The Walking Dead.
Molly?
Oh, hey, you made it back.
Who's this?
He didn't tell you about me? Understandable, I guess. I'm the one who put that beating on him when he tried to jump me back at the river. Who's the fossil?
This is Vernon. He's a doctor. He helped me get back here after we got separated.
I think you have something that belongs to me.
Lee, thank God you're back.
Krista, what's wrong?
It's Omid. He's gotten worse. Much worse.
We have a man wounded.
Kurde, czyli jakieś skażenie się chyba wdało.
This is Vernon. He's a doctor.
Oh, thank God.
Could you take a look at him?
You have to help us. Please.
I'll see what I can do. Take me to him.
Omid, honey, you're gonna be all right. Lee brought a doctor.
All right, let's take a look at him. I work better without an audience. I'm sure you have more things of your own to attend to.
Może.
Clementine. Clementine? Clementine, you in here? Where is she?
O, rysunek.
Drawings, but where is she?
Prawda. Nie ma co rysować już.
Clementine?
Tu chyba nie ma. I to łazienki.
Clementine, you here? Clem?
Clem? Clem? I do sypialni.
Hello? What are you doing?
Oh, you know. Just poking around.
You won't find anything. We already searched the place.
You'd be surprised what people miss. Trust me, I've been doing this for a while.
Where's Clementine?
Don't ask me, I'm not her keeper.
Hey, do I look like I'm in the mood to be jerked around? Where did she go?
Last I saw, she was downstairs with your redneck friend and that college kid who hangs around with him. Why don't you go bug them?
No dobra, to idziemy na dół.
Clem? Clementine?
Kurde, ale ona... W ostatnim odcinku to... Kurczę. Wierzę, że... Gordon jej nie pilnował, to ona ma... takie momenty, że może chętnie uciec, żeby szukać Lee, nie? Nas nie było, no to może poszła i uciekła i szuka nas. Nie byłoby zbyt fajnie.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
What does it look like?
Where'd you get the bottle?
Found it. First good thing that's happened since...
Hey, take it easy. Think you've had enough.
To hell with you!
Getting wasted's not gonna help anyone.
Yeah? Well, what is? We are fucked! Molly said there's not a single boat left in Savannah. No way out. We got walkers all around us. That crazy fuck on the radio messing with us. Hell, if now ain't the time for a drink?
Tak, bo Skoro jest aż tak źle, no to pogarsza sytuację, nie? Jakby było dobrze, to może się, kurczę. Wiesz co, dobra, ja dziękuję. A, tak czułem. Jakby było rowo, to mógłby się napisać.
Clementine, where are you?
Teraz w takich sytuacjach to tym bardziej jest nam pewny trzeźwy umysł każdego.
Damn if I know. Gotta be around here somewhere.
Ben, I gave you one job when I left here. Take care of Clementine. Then she shows up out on River Street looking for me. What the hell happened?
Hey, don't put all that on me. Omid took a turn for the worse, and Krista asked me to help. I'm sorry, I'm doing the best I can here. She was frantic, and things got kind of crazy. I told Clementine to stay put. What else could I do?
It's okay. I'm not mad at you. I just want to know where she is.
I think she went out to play in the backyard.
On her own? With no one watching her?
Man, will you get off my back? She's fine out there.
She better be, or it's your ass. Clementine? Clementine!
O, w ogóle się zmienił ten punkt widzenia na ten obszar. W końcu możemy sobie patrzeć na tą stodołę. Kurde, no, jest. Może w bucie? Jest i ona.
Uf. Hey girl.
Come look, look what I found.
Ej, cały czas to było, ja pierdzielę. Ale pewnie znając życie to i tak nie działa, więc nie patrz, idź tam, wracaj pić lepiej.
Omid's doing okay?
As well as can be expected under the circumstances. I did what I could for him. Cleaned out the wound, but he's got a real infection. Running a fever. Without antibiotics, I...
Will you quit pacing? You're making everyone nervous.
Why are you even still here?
Hey, if your friend really can get that boat working, you're taking me with you as payment for saving your asses. I figure that's fair enough, don't you?
Well,
you want the good news or the bad news?
Może najpierw to?
Let's get the bad news out of the way first.
Bad news is, she's not taking us anywhere the shape she's in right now. Gas tank's empty and the battery's dead.
So what's the good news?
That's it. That's all she needs. Some gas and a battery. Other than that, she's good to go.
Well, how are we supposed to get that stuff?
Sounds like Crawford is the one place that has everything we need. Maybe we should try there.
Now hold on a minute.
Surely we have to try. If there are people left in this city who are still alive, who still have supplies, what harm can it do to ask?
Trust me, you don't know these people. I do. You showing up with a wounded man, might as well put a noose around his neck. They don't exactly welcome children with open arms either.
What the hell kind of a place are we talking about here?
The worst kind? But I don't see what other choice we have.
And just how exactly do you figure we do this? Because from what I've heard, that place ain't exactly friendly to outsiders.
That's putting it mildly.
There's got to be some way we can sneak in there undetected.
There might actually be a way. I know the sewer system that runs beneath Crawford like the back of my hand. Y'all wouldn't happen to have a map by any chance.
I'm home, man.
Yeah, actually.
I think I could lead us through so we could pass under the perimeter and right into the center where they keep their supplies. We come up right underneath them, take them by surprise, grab what we need, and get out before they even knew what hit them.
That's actually not the worst idea I've ever heard. I mean, it's close, but I don't know. Maybe it could work.
I've thought about it before, just never had the people to do it. But I think if we all work together, we could pull it off.
And what do you want in return for all this help you're giving us?
Crawford doesn't just have what you need for your boat. They're also well stocked with medical supplies. Medicine that my people could use, just as yours could.
We can do this. We have to.
So, it's decided then? We're going to Crawford?
We can do this. I know it.
Hell yeah, we can.
Are we seriously talking about this? I mean, what about the risk?
I don't know about you, kid, but I'd rather take a chance on doing something than just sitting around here waiting to die. That boat out there.
Na takim świecie to ryzyko jest na każdym kroku.
Just gotta push a little bit farther. Are you in or out?
We should go tonight, under cover of dark. I'll go let my people know. Give you all a chance to prepare. I'll be back before midnight.
Be careful.
That's how I'm still alive.
I told you to stay in your room. How long have you been there?
Dość długo.
Is it going to be dangerous?
It's what going to be dangerous?
Crawford.
I can't lie to you, Clem. I just don't know.
I don't want anyone else to die.
Ja też.
Neither do I, Clem, but sometimes we have to take that kind of risk.
I guess I should go get ready.
Say what now?
You said you'd need all of us to do this, and you said I'm a big help, remember? Molly said Crawford is the only place left in Savannah that still has people. That means it must be where my mom and dad are, right?
Kurde, no.
Where I'm going, it's just too dangerous. For children especially.
You said I'm supposed to always stay close to you. Can't I come with you?
Cholera.
Okay, you can come, but you have to promise to stay quiet and do exactly what you're told the whole time we're there.
Pani będzie zachwycona tym.
I'm gonna go get ready.
Ja sam nie jestem, ale ten. Jak to jest właśnie? Gdzieś mi też uważać na to, co się mówi w każdej chwili. Raz powiedzieliśmy, że zawsze się trzymamy razem i teraz trzymam za słowo, jak to była faktycznie życiowa obietnica. Jakbyśmy się nie zgodzili, no to moglibyśmy stracić poparcie i zaufanie, nie? Być może z czasem by zrozumiała, ale to.
What's up?
I took another look at the boat. She's a 30 footer.
So?
So we're gonna have a capacity problem. Boat that size ain't gonna hold more than five people, even with one of them a kid.
Oh, cool.
Me, you, Clem, Krista, Omid, Ben, Molly.
Assuming everyone makes it back alive, that's still one too many.
A nie, sześć.
Even if we cut Molly loose, before this is over, we're gonna have to make a decision.
Yeah, oh, kurde.
Look, I'm just saying, if we want the best chance of... Who the hell is this?
This is Bree. She can help us.
Help us how?
I was a student at the school where Crawford keeps their supplies. I know the layout.
With her help, we're in and out faster. Anyone have a problem with that?
I guess not.
Then what are we waiting for? Let's get moving.
Hold up just a sec. You ready?
Ready.
Hey, whoa, hold on a minute. You're not taking her with us. Did you not hear anything I said about the kind of place Crawford is? If you take her in there and they find her...
I'm not leaving her alone in the house with only Omi to protect her. It's just not happening.
For what it's worth, I don't think it's a great idea either.
She's coming. Deal with it.
You heard the man. Let's move out.
Okay, jak tam czuł.
This should be it. We're right underneath the center of Crawford. The old school should be directly above us.
Okay, people. This is it. Remember the plan. We stay quiet, we stay hidden, and we stay together. We find what we need, and we get the hell out before anyone even knows we're there. Got it? And that part about staying close, that goes double for you. Let's go.
Ja, ten czekan co tam robi?
Is everybody? There should be guards patrolling.
What? Are you disappointed?
It's just strange, is all.
I think I see one over there by the door.
Okay. Me and Kenny will sneak up, try to take him out quiet. The rest of you wait for our signal, then follow us over. Everybody got it? Okay, Kenny, let's do this quiet. No shooting unless there's no other choice.
Right behind you.
Ja.
What the fuck?
No jednak chyba tutaj tak bezpiecznie nie jest. Ktoś chyba był jednak chory. Mamy też i tutaj epidemię.
A
pięknie.
Get inside, fast! Think so. I think we're good, for now at least.
What the hell happened here? I thought this place was supposed to be secure.
What always happens, I guess. In the end, the dead always win.
Oh man, we are so screwed.
No, this is good.
Vernon's yeah. Right. We can deal with walkers easier than our
guards.
I agree. So long as we don't let him box us in, we can still do this. The plan hasn't changed.
The plan hasn't changed? Every time walkers show up, the plan changes. Do you even have any idea how many of them are out there?
No. You want to do a head count? Or do you want to get what we need and get the hell out of here? Come on. I think I know which way to head.
I got a bad feeling about this.
Just keep moving.
Here.
Looks okay. Everybody in.
O, tutaj też są te, które... Gdzie tam broń była, nie gun? O to mi chodziło w ostatnim odcinku, czy przed ostatnim? Też grafikę tłumaczą. Nie zawsze, ale w wielu przypadkach. Świetnie, szkoły zamienili na punkt dowodzenia. Nieźle.
Here. Just give me a sec.
Where can we find some fuel for the boat?
There's a maintenance shed across from the playground here. If they were storing fuel, that's probably where it'll be.
Where would be the best place to look for medicine?
Right here. Nurse's station. They were using it as a medical facility.
How do you know that?
Just makes sense, doesn't it?
A, coś kręci.
So then we just need a battery.
Coś tu jest nie tak.
It's right next door.
Yep, it's called Herman's. You can't miss it.
Okay, I'll make the run to the maintenance shed for the fuel.
It'll be faster if I go with you. I can take you right to it.
I'll come too. No, two people's enough. You stay here, see if you can use any of those tools we brought to get that armory door open. We might need to shoot our way out of here.
I'll go for the medicine.
I'll come with you. I know what to take.
Okay. Guess that leaves me to go find us a battery.
I'll go with you. Watch your back.
Okay, we've got a plan. Everyone be careful. Stay close to one another. We'll all meet back here. Good luck.
Janino w tle.
What about me? What can I do?
Uczyć się. Jestem już w szkole.
Stay here with Ben and watch over our command center. I'm putting you in charge of it, okay?
You're leaving me with Ben?
I'm not leaving you with Ben. I'm leaving him with you. Understand?
Oh, okay.
Oh, okay.
Back before you know it.
Okay. Got you is Benem. Dobra to. Chodźmy. Zobaczmy, co nas tu. Nie, to są. A, wyjść na plac.
To the auto shops down here. You coming or not?
Idę, spoko. Wózki po nabojach. O, tutaj też macie spuszczone.
Must be the guy who ran this place. Looks like he figured himself as some kind of supreme leader.
Bawiona szafka.
Can't open it without the combination.
Logan? Logan? A szpony powinny jeszcze być takie trzy. Jezu, myślałem, że to szwendacz.
You guys need any help?
Thanks, but I think we're almost in.
We're taking care of it, Lee. Don't worry.
Okay.
This must be the door to the alleyway where the auto shop is. But where the hell is Molly?
Dobra, ale kolejne przygody, co nas czeka w tej jakże bajecznej szkole, poznamy dopiero jutro w kolejnym odcinku The Walking Dead. Może być ostro. Jestem szczęśliwy, że jednak nie ma tutaj żadnych ludzi. Wiem, brzmi strasznie, ale no, byłoby ciężko, gdyby tu byli jacyś namiestnicy, nie? Najemnicy i tak dalej. A tak to są szwendacze. No to też może nie być lekko, ale na pewno tak jak Lee zauważył z ekipą, że lżej załatwić takiego szwendacza niż uzbrojonego typa. Mam nadzieję, że znajdziemy paliwo, akumulator i leki, że Amit wróci do pełnej sprawności, a my będziemy mieli szansę uciec tą łódką, co Clementine znalazła. Kurczę, ale patrzcie, szukamy szczęścia, a często szczęście mamy przed nosem, bo je nie zauważamy. Dobry morał odcinka, nie? Więcej takich, ale ci więcej? Kurde, to ci się nawet udało. Dzięki. No, dzięki za dziś i na razie.